To find out about semi-automatic weapons, we went right to the gun owners.
This is considered now the modern sporting rifle. And these are some of the predecessors.
Steve Rubalcaba is one of the country's top shooters.
You need a rifle to shoot those distances, and it's a true test of marksmanship.
First things first, do sportsmen say semi-automatic or assault weapon?
Semi-automatic means you pull the trigger, you fire one shot. The term assault weapon is, you know, not a real good term for this.
That's because he says assault rifle isn't a technical term at all.
That's something that came out, you know, years ago when people that were against any kind of these guns came up with that.
Another misconception, he says, the terms magazine and clip aren't interchangeable. It's different for the AR-15, the widely owned modern sporting rifle. It's not a specific type of firearm. Instead, it's a kind of gun with multiple manufacturers making their own models. We set up some targets, and before long, it was time to take a shot.
The one just above it, the other orange, the top one there.
My target, 50 yards in front of me. After a quick safety check, it was time to see how I did.
So what is this for a first-time shooter?
That's fantastic.
Surprising, since it's the first time I've shot a gun.
That's nuts.
It's a heck of a group.
Yeah, that is. Excellent job.
But what would a ban on assault weapons or high-capacity magazines actually mean for this shooter? One proposal on the table would limit the amount of rounds in a magazine.
Just having this mean you could only carry this many rounds every time you go out?
No, you can carry as many of these as you want.
In terms of an all-out ban, he says,
if someone's intent on doing, you know, like the school thing in Colorado, they're going to find a way to do it.
An assault weapons ban would likely make it illegal to manufacture new semi-automatic firearms, but it would likely also allow owners who already have them to keep them. That's driving up gun sales across the country. Live in the newsroom tonight, I'm David Charnes, News Channel 5 Nightcast.